Ludlum Measurements Incorporated has expanded the features available for the Model 3000 series of meters with an option that uses Bluetooth 4.0 LE wireless technology. For simplicity, we will refer to the Model 3000 series of meters simply as the Model 3000 for the rest of this video. The Model 3000 Bluetooth option permits wireless transmissions of readings from the meter to a mobile device such as a mobile phone or tablet via an app we have developed called the Ludlum Lumic Linker. The Lumic Linker app allows operators to remotely monitor live data from the Model 3000 on the screen of the paired device, as well as give commands to the Model 3000. The mobile device may be up to 100 feet from the Model 3000 and still maintain the connection between the two. The Ludlum Lumic Linker app is available for free for iOS devices on the Apple Store. For Android-type devices, this app is available on Google Play. When paired with the Ludlum's free Lumic Linker app, the operator can send data from the meter to the RadResponder network. The RadResponder network is a solution for the management of radiological data. Reported data can include the user, radiometric survey data, survey notes, GPS location, as well as details about the instrument and the detector being used. For information on how to use the RadResponder app and network, please go to RadResponder's website at radresponder.net. A Model 3000 equipped with the Bluetooth option has a blue LED indicator on the bottom left of the meter. This LED shows the Bluetooth wireless connection status. When the Bluetooth wireless technology is in use, the adapter will flash a single blink once about every 3 seconds. When connected to a device, the Bluetooth adapter will blink twice about every 2 seconds. You can toggle the state of your Bluetooth module from off to on and vice versa by pressing the units and mode buttons on your 3000 at the same time. Run the app by clicking the icon on your mobile device. It will first try to connect to RadResponder. Then, the Lumic Linker app homepage will be displayed. Press the menu symbol in the upper left corner of the display, then select Devices. A list of previously connected devices will be shown. Turn your Model 3000 meter on. Press the Scan button and wait until the instrument you want to pair with is listed. The last digits of the Model 3000 serial number will be a part of the name in the list. In order to connect your meter to a mobile device, you have to acquire a PIN number from the Model 3000 meter. To acquire the PIN, press and hold the Units button and the Mode button at the same time. The screen will cycle through off, on, and then display a 3-digit PIN number. Press the Pair button on the app. It will ask for the PIN number. Enter the number. You only have 1 minute to complete the pairing before the Bluetooth adapter on the Model 3000 turns itself off to save power. A pop-up message will appear to confirm a successful pairing. Press OK and then use the menu icon to go to the homepage. The screen should now be streaming readings from the meter. A green check mark over the device's icon on the home screen indicates you are connected to the device. On your mobile app, there are 5 main pages that are brought up using the menu icon in the top left corner of the app. This is the home screen, which receives and displays data to the mobile device from the meter. In the corner is the menu icon, which is used to switch the current page. The top of the home screen has instrument information, including the instrument model number and serial number. The display area shows the real-time readings from the meter. The top corner of this section will display the word normal under normal conditions. The screen will turn red and the word alarm will be displayed under alarm conditions. Tapping on the display frame will take you to another screen similar to this one called the virtual display. We will have more on that page later in the video. The detector information frame contains the current detector information, including the model and serial number. The history frame stores the last 50 readings from the display area. The device status icon shows signal strength the device has to the instrument. The green check mark signifies you are connected currently to an instrument. A red circle with a white X will be displayed if the device is not connected to a meter. The RadResponder icon shows the current connection status to RadResponder, as well as whether it has valid login credentials and permissions. The location status icon shows the current status of the GPS locator, and it shows the accuracy of your location in meters. Pressing on the display field of the homepage will send you to the virtual display page. This page acts as a virtual model 3000. The top line shows the meter model number and serial number. The top screen shows the live readings from the model 3000. It will indicate if the audio has been muted by a crossed out speaker icon. If the model 3000 is in an alarm condition, the display will turn red and display the word alarm. The middle section mirrors the four buttons on the model 3000. These are virtual buttons that function just as they do on the model 3000. The bottom section contains the model number and serial number of the active detector. There is an icon showing the status of the Bluetooth connection. On the bottom right is a virtual log button that can be used to log a reading. The device page is used for connecting the meter to your mobile device. The scan button is used to manually search the area for the Bluetooth 4.0 devices that are broadcasting. Pressing it once will start the scan. The scan lasts about 10 seconds. The new found device will appear in the list below the button under Available Devices. Pressing the pair button will attempt to connect to the selected device found after the scan. Pressing the disconnect button will release the current Lumic-enabled instrument from the device. All communication will stop. Pressing the RadResponder button on the menu page will take you to the RadResponder page. The login button will log you into RadResponder and request valid credentials and permission. The event button will allow you to select the event you would like to post to. An event must be selected in order to send survey data. The manual entry button allows a user to send a survey to RadResponder by hand. The settings page allows the user to set up app-wide settings. The left-hand mode button switches which side the buttons are located on in the home screen. The target stream speed button sets the speed the instrument outputs to the phone. The use encryption button turns on encryption to the device. The help page has three buttons. The basics button contains a quick start guide. The device page has tips on connecting your mobile device. The RadResponder page has login tips for RadResponder. The last line on the help page lists the version number of the Lumic Linker app. This is all for our video highlighting the Ludlum Model 3000 Bluetooth option and the Lumic Linker app. For more information, please contact Ludlum Measurements Incorporated. Thank you for watching.